안녕하세요.
더비 안 자고 뭐 하세요? What you doing not sleeping? It is currently 2:30, 2시 반입니다. 한국에서는 2시 반입니다. 저희는 연습을 마치고 운동을 하고 V앱을 꼭 하고 싶었는데 이렇게 찾아오게 됐네요. 일단 음악을 들어볼까요? Alright. What shall we listen to? Cha. 처음 들려드릴 곡은 Billie Eilish, Everything I Wanted. 여러분, 티저 보셨나요? Have y'all seen our teaser? Oh, sorry, Billy. Have y'all seen our teaser, though? Oh, 드디어 처음 뮤직비디오를 맛보기를 하게 됐는데 어땠나요? 어떠셨나요? 정말 제가 이제 슬슬 컨텐츠 같은 거 촬영하면서 이제 앨범을 자랑하는 이런 멘트들이 많잖아요. 네. 하나하나 하면 할수록 정말 빨리 들려드리고 싶습니다. We've been currently filming lots of contents to release later. Once we start promotions, and the more we talk about the album, the more I want to show you guys exactly what we've been preparing for, because it's our first full-length album, 첫 정규 앨범. 너무 설렙니다. 기대되시는 분 손. 자, 정말 이번 VLIVE은 늘 그렇지만 이번에도 주제가 딱히 없습니다. 아, 지금 조명이 계속 정신사나운 이유가 촛불 때문에 그래요. 우리 엄마가 멤버들 그리고 크래커 직원분들 선물 해주신 향초인데 수제 향초예요. 거기에다가 또 저희 이모께서 이런 캘리그래피를 잘하셔가지고 멤버 한 명 한 명 이렇게 다르게 멘트를 적으셨는데 이거 컨텐츠 나갔던 것 같은데 기디업 활동 이제 2집 발매 축하라고 이렇게 적으셨어요. My mom actually gifted all of the members as well as the cracker staff a candle, and my aunt she's very talented in calligraphy, and so she wrote a little something. That correlates to each member, and it says Toboizu 2집 발매 축하, and mine says mommy. The rest of the candle say Kevin's mom, and it says that plus this art at the front, and then at the bottom it says who the candle is for. 이렇게 적어주셨어요. My son. Thanks, mom. 저는 세상에서 가장 빛나는 달이 되렴. 너무 이쁘죠? 저희 이모랑 이제 저는 한국 오기 전에 이제 어렸을 때 추억들밖에 없고 엄청 친한 사이가 아니었지만 이제 한국 오게 된 뒤로 많은 시간을 가지면 이제 이모랑 함께 캘리그라피랑 아트에 대한 대화도 나눠보는데 이제 아이패드, 제가 그린 아이패드 자랑타임 가지고 뭔가 네, 그랬답니다. Alright, so that is Everything I Wanted by Billie Eilish. I'm just gonna play a bunch of moody songs because it is late. Us the duo, anyone? Alright, us the duo. Okay. This one is called Girl in LA by Us the Duo. Songs. How has your day been? 오늘 뭐 하셨나요, 여러분? 사람 토이 occupied doing this. Give me a sec. 몇 개 골라놓고 결이 나눕시다. Oh, okay, that's a good song. Where'd it go? What? Where'd it go? Ah, here it is. Alright, so that was Girl in LA by Us the Duo. This is Thinking About You by Frank Ocean. Very good song. Let's read some comments. Listen to Love by Kendrick Lamar. See, the thing is, you gotta make sure it's not explicit, so I will listen to it during my downtime, and maybe I'll play it next time. 오늘의 TMI요. 오늘의 TMI. 뭐가 있지? TMI. 오늘 케일 랩 먹었습니다. I had a kale wrap. Good stuff. 케빈, say hi to me, please. It would make my day. I love you. Love you too. Cheesecake 좋아하세요? Oh, cheesecake 너무 맛있죠. Cheesecake. I love the Dairy Queen. Oh, what's that flavor called? There's cheesecake bits in it. Dairy Queen이라는 아이스크림 체인점이 있는데 한국에도 있어요. 네, 거기 치즈케이크 맛있는데 와. 근데 한국에서도 똑같이 있는지 모르겠는데 진짜 맛있어요. It's mind-blowingly amazing. Cheesecake is bomb. 'Somebody is on a film shoot but is watching me secretly.' Film shoot? Oh. You go, girl. Chase your dreams. Oh, where's the pigeon from New York? I have it right here. Glad you asked. It's pigeon. 이거 더비들과 함께 이름을 지어볼까요? Please. Let's name this birdie. Fun fact, TMI. 제 누나가 비둘기를 엄청 싫어해요. 전 귀엽다고 생각하는데. 'Bob the Pigeon'. Hubert. 쿠쿠? 쿠쿠 귀엽는데? Dave. George. Y'all are so unoriginal. Johnny. Flying Rats. Miko. Bidu. Bidu. Oh, I like Bidu. Bidu로 합시다. Bidu, Bidu. Bidu. Bidet. Bidu. 좋습니다. 아, 귀여워. Bidu it is. Sorry guys, I already named it Bidu. Bibu? Oh, okay. Next song is Love Yourself, originally by Justin Bieber. It's the William Singe version. I don't know if y'all know William Singe, but he's a YouTuber and he's got the voice of an absolute angel. If you haven't seen his videos, go check him out. Bidu says, watch William Singe videos. So talented. I think he's one of my favorite YouTube musicians. Wanna rap song? I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't, but still hit my phone up. 어, 지금 공부하시는 분이 계시는데 공부 안 하고 비앱을 보시네요. 아니에요. 새벽 3시까지 공부를 하시면 이런 휴식을 취하셔야죠. 원래 장시간 동안 공부하면 오히려 공부가 더 잘 안 돼요. 그래서 만약에 40분 공부하면 20분 쉬고 그렇게 해야 정보가 더 쏙쏙 머릿속으로 잘 들어간다는 과학적인 게 있습니다. 오케이? 요시. Go and love yourself. Alright, the comments are very quick. Would you suggest some Canada food for me? Canada food. I've mentioned this. I mentioned this at some of our fan signs before. But if you are going to Vancouver, make sure you try. There's a place called Pizzeria Barbarella. It's there's a famous landmark called Science Roll. It's like if you and every postcard of Vancouver has this giant globe looking dome thing. It's called Science World. But like 10-15 minute walk from there is this incredibly amazing pizza place. It's got like the most authentic cheese I've ever tasted in my life. And it's like brick oven. The flavors are so good. Make sure you try it. Pizzeria Barbarella. Good stuff. And apparently the busiest McDonald's in the world is right by that area too. Sorry, not the world. In Canada? I don't know. The world. I don't know. But it's pretty big. It's a big McDonald's. What's under your hat? I'll go with hair this time. My favorite salad dressing? I gotta go with balsamic vinegar. Good stuff. I don't like creamy salad dressing. You feel me? Unless it's blue cheese. Blue cheese ranch on pizza. Oh, that's good stuff. But not on Pizzeria Barbarella because it's an abomination. It's an insult to the artistry that is Pizzeria Barbarella. So make sure to try Pizzeria Barbarella. Alright, this is Leave Your Lover by Sam Smith. I feel like I've recommended a lot of these songs on Twitter before, but it just goes to show that these are my go-to relaxing songs. Do you speak English? Año? Of course, yes, I speak English. Don't know the words. What you call his name? Pick up and everything. 작업실 룸메 누구야? 선우입니다. 선우랑 함께 있습니다. Sun and Moon. A lot of y'all are asking if I'm not tired. I have a problem with sleeping. 자. 다재다능 케빈이라고 부르시지만 잠의 재능이 없습니다. 그렇죠. Goodbye, Kevin. I have to go eat dinner now. Yes, j'approuve. Go eat your dinner. Favorite song on reveal? Oh man, can't reveal that just yet. I'll let you guys pick your favorites first when the entire album is out. First, and then I'll tell you my favorite. 정말 앨범 전체가 너무 좋습니다. 스프링 스톤 song of the year. Thank you. Fingers crossed. What is a ribosome? Oh shoot, I know this. Ribosome. Aren't they like something to do with energy? Ribosome. Ribosome. Mitochondria is powerhouse of the cell. Ribosomes. Ribosomes? Are they the round stuff? No, that's. No. Ribosomes, they're round. They deliver energy. They carry energy from the mitochondria. Let me just search this up. I learned this. There was like a really catchy way of memorizing this. I remember I had a teacher's assistant for biology science 9, and he had a very I really liked his teaching style because he made everything stick. Clearly, it did not stick well enough. Ribosome. It's a complex molecule made of ribosomal RNA molecules and proteins that form a factory for protein synthesis in cells. So what a doodle. Yeah, it's around stuff. Yeah, endoplasmic reticulum. Cell structure that makes protein. Oh. Synthesized proteins. There you go. That's what a ribosome is. Favorite Glee character? I stopped watching Glee. Actually, I didn't watch Glee like super freak. I didn't like watch every single episode, but I think I mentioned this before, but one of the most memorable covers for me was Smooth Criminal with the two cellos and what was his name? Sebastian and Santana, they had like a face off, and I think it was the cello guys. They're also YouTubers, correct me if I'm wrong, but they had like a cello duel and they covered Smooth Criminal. And I really love Santana's performance, so I'm gonna say Santana. Oh, this is Headley. which is my first concert. Did you guys know that? They're a Canadian band. Yes, I was 9 years old. It was my first pop concert. I've been to a bunch of older Korean singers that would do shows in Canada. I would just follow my mom, but the first pop concert that I went to, like on my own accord, was Hedley. It was very, very memorable. And that's the thing, like, I remember these moments and the sheer joy that I felt watching performances by, you know, Hedley. I've seen Fifi Dobson live. I've seen Katy Perry live. Who else have I seen live? Anyway, see, the thing is, like, that sheer joy that I felt watching them, and just the memories that come flooding when I hear just the title of a song that I used to listen to in days past. Like, I think it's great that I get to do that for you guys. And so, you know, whether you're going through a hard time, hopefully you're able to get over it while listening to the song, or on the opposite side, maybe you're having a great time, maybe you're having, you know, huge blessings in your life, and it's great that, you know, you can kind of preserve that memory with our song and my voice. I think that's awesome.저 피어싱? 저 원래 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷입니다. 근데 이게 좀 막혀가지고 그냥 내버려 두려고요. 내버려 두려고요. Alright, this is Valentine by Jesse Ware and Sampha. Good gem. It's so unique, so weird, but I love it. 정말 꽃가루 날리는 노래인 것 같아요. Valentine. 곧 있으면 Valentine's Day? Do y'all have a Valentine? No? Ooh, someone's a fine arts student inspired by me. Thank you. Thank you. Rooting for ya. How's your time in Berlin? Berlin was a blast. I've always wanted to go to Germany. I've always wanted to go to, like, the OG Christmas market, because there was always a German Christmas market in Vancouver during Christmas time, but obviously I was underage then, so I couldn't do mulled wine, but to see the original Christmas markets and to see the local people and their crafts, it was so great. Y'all are so kind and polite. Thank you. If you won't read my comment, I won't study. Aww, looks like you're gonna have to study now. Last Netflix show you saw. Can I say this? I mean, like, it's progressive and body positive and representative of many different types of people. Has to do with I'm not gonna say it just in case but it's I'll give you hints. The guy from, I think he was in Nanny McPhee. Hold up. Okay. Sorry. He played the main character in Boy in the Striped Pajamas. Such a sad movie. Oh my goodness. Azza Butterfield. Nikuti Gatwa. Emma Mackey. Gillian Anderson. Amy Lou Wood. Connor Swindles. And all these other talented people, if y'all caught on to what show I'm talking about. There you go. Jolly good show. This is Resolution by Matt Corby. Matt Corby, oh my goodness. I got first introduced to Matt Corby watching Choreo Cookies. I think they're a Seattle dance team, but they did a performance about foster homes, and that was like their concept. And usually at dance competitions like this, they wear very flashy costumes, and very flamboyant and showy costumes, but they went all gray, and they did choreography with blankets, and they danced to a song called Brother, which is about, you know, being there for someone in need. And I think they used that as a platform to raise money for foster homes, which was very cool. But heard that song and listened to the rest of his awesome music and fell instantly in love. So Matt Corby, if you don't know, I highly recommend. He's very talented. His singing style is very unique. Yeah, so check it out. Netflix series, I haven't been watching a lot, but I mean, I talked about the one I just did. Pose, though, I really recommend Pose. I actually learned a lot watching it about the different orientations of people and, you know, the history. And watching it, I actually realized a lot of it has affected pop culture today, and it made me have a deeper appreciation for the people that struggled in that time. So, musical Hamilton, I actually really wanted to watch this when we were in New York, but Lion King was a priority for me. But apparently they're releasing a film version at the end of the year, next year? No, I think it's 2020 December. I'm not sure, but I will make sure to watch that. Yes. Damn. Play Mac Miller's new album? Oh my gosh, I would, but I'm supposed to end at 3. Sorry, I think maybe just one more song. Oh, the song's pretty long, though. Someone asked if I want to go to Israel. I actually really want to go to Israel after watching Conan Without Borders. He visited Gal Gadot. I don't know how to pronounce her name. She plays Wonder Woman. He visited her house, and he basically just toured the area, and it seemed very nice. The people seemed very nice. So if you know, there's Israel, the bees. Oh no, it's on repeat. Okay, you know what? I'll play Mac Miller. Okay, well, let's do one more song. Mac Miller, where are you at? Where should I put it? Okay. Okay, I recently posted a Moon Scribble. It's such a good song. Production is so unique. Play Reveal by The Boys, it's a great song. I can't fool me like that, girl. Conjuring 3 is coming? Thanks, but no thanks. Not my jam. Grey's Anatomy! Sandra Oh, represent! I loved when she hosted Oscars with Andy Samberg. Was it the Oscars? But she made a lot of comments about representation in Hollywood. Gave a shout out to the Asian community, which is great to see. Sandra Oh. She's a bae. A movie you'll watch over and over again. I've mentioned this, y'all probably know already, but Up. Oh my goodness. Every time I watch it, I notice something different. and like the character development, every single character, you know, there's flat characters and dynamic characters. Every single character has some kind of development in it, which makes it even more interesting. And also, the more I watch it, the more I feel bad for the villain. I don't know if you've seen the movie yet, but I love when movies are able to make you feel for the villain just as much as the protagonist. Good stuff. Do you watch Stranger Things? Do I Live Under a Rock? Yes, I'm just kidding. Yes, I have watched Stranger Things. Wait, I did? Sorry, it's too late for this. It's too late for clever clips. But yes, I have watched Stranger Things. So good. Who's wearing the choker in the teaser? Ken? Don't y'all know? It's cute. Is that spoiler? I'm turning 14 on February 18th. Everyone wish. Okay, it's long gone. Her, him, her, that person, a happy birthday. Happy birthday. Oh. Oh, y'all are actually commenting happy birthday. This is what I like. Thanks, guys. Kevin, come to Israel. I'm here to hug you. Aw. One day. What's good in Israel? Like, food-wise. Favorite Studio Ghibli film? Spirited Away. There's tons of metaphors in that film. Oh man, the song's over. Which means I have to go. Oh, it's 303. My first kiss went a little bit. Is that 303? Featuring Kesha, right? Katy Perry? No, it's Kesha. Speaking of Kesha, her new album is great. Listen to her album. But, you know, you gotta listen to our album first. I mean, hers is out already, so I guess you can listen to that before. For like 4 days. 4 days! Oh my goodness. 4 days left. So excited. It's gonna be awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna go now. And it's 3:04 now. It's been a long day. But I just wanted to have this private time with you guys. I haven't done a VLIVE all alone in a while. The last time I did was when I just showed you local museum pics. But yeah, this was nice. I think this is like a very awkward first date. I feel like this is nice. Candlelit, look at this. Anyways, 4 days left. Very soon. Make sure you guys are staying healthy. Y'all know that sanitation is important. Personal hygiene. Drink lots of water. Stay hydrated. Wash your hands frequently and moisturize. I have very dry hands. I need to moisturize. Yeah, stay healthy, guys. And yeah, just think happy thoughts. I feel like the world is just kind of down as of late. But I'm glad that, you know, I can read a birthday comment and y'all can just wish each other happy birthday. And this is what we need in, the world. We need more positivity and stuff, you know? We need more soft pigeons to hold on to in times of crisis. And even though you may not have a physical pigeon plush, I hope my words and our music can play that role for you. And with that, I wish you good night. Dr. Seuss up in his house. Without the rhymes, I guess. Okay, bye. Peace. Good night. Okay, maybe one more comment. Hangzhou, good night. Oh, 죄송해요. I always start VLIVEs. 항상 VLIVEs 시작할 때 이번에 한국어 많이 해야지 하고 시작하는데 막상 이제 댓글도 다 영어라. I'm so sorry. 죄송합니다. 다음부터는 한국어 더 하겠습니다. 리빌 4일 남았으니까 그때까지 건강 잘 챙기시고 활동 같이 하시려면 체력도 이제 좋아야 되니까 네, 많이 기대해 주세요. 저희도 아주 아주 설렙니다. Okay, bye. Peace. I can never turn this thing off. I feel like the touch is just different for Samsung. Okay, there we go. Oh, nope, that's not it. Bye.